Hey, what's up YouTube? Back with your boy Luke here, showing you guys a couple condos that are selling for $130,000-$140,000. As you can see, they've been remodeled, new siding, new paint, stuff like that. I bought this one over here for $64,000. It's going to be a pretty quick flip, and I think I'm going to do really well. Really well. As you can see, we're demoing some stuff right now. We had to redo the garage. We haven't finished yet. It's been pretty cold outside. Weather hasn't really permitted. But I think I'm going to be in this place about $85,000 or $90,000 all in. And it's going to sell for about $130,000. See, we got some tile in there. Some stuff. I wanted to make a video of what the place looked like when we first got it. But I haven't got around to that yet. And obviously, we've already done some work. So I'm not going to be able to do that. I want to take you guys inside. This is going to be part one of the video. This house flip. We're going to do several, show you guys what it looks like, go from there. What's up, Crash?
What's going on, bro? Looking off the fire without blanket, it doesn't take much, and ain't getting done, living on the love.
Yeah, this is going to be a head knocker, though. I mean, this is going to be a quick, probably $40,000-$50,000. Just bam. At least 40 for sure. We're going to be taking this carpet up. We're going to be putting tile in everywhere. I flip properties every now and then, but they usually don't do this well. This one's going to do super well. So stay tuned. The bathroom looks like it's already had some work. We're going to be ripping that tile out, though. Doing some more stuff. Anyway, hey, there's part one. Check it out. It's going to be pretty cool. We're going to do three parts of this video, four parts maybe, show you guys a finished product. Take it easy. Hey, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. Let me know what's up, guys.